So, wanted to play. I played the tournament round earlier in the day, and now I want to play these other ones. Since I think he probably plays his turn late or early. Guess depending on how you look at it. Gumbatron! He must be Pacific, maybe. Maybe European, but I vote Pacific. Like Pacific East Coast, maybe? Like, or California. But yeah, let's look these up. Check them out. My counter battery did stuff. Good job, counter. Oh, really? He's gonna help me kill that? Okay. Ooh, wow, it only did 1 point of damage. And that was on a swamp, too. Oh, it's only the B2 that has 12. Not the B3. That's right, because he can't buy anything. I'm pretty sure I win this game right now. Because I can capture this hex, and then I think I can capture it. No, maybe I can't capture this hex. Oh, I only need to capture one hex. So yeah, no, this game's over. I can capture this hex this turn because this recon can just freely drive right in. So it's really just a matter of killing some stuff. how much we can kill. Oh, that was a bad move. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, this is just... Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. I got that too, I can do. That's gonna be a dead tiger. Yep, dead. This is just a little bit. All right, looks good. And there we go, win the game. Or this one. Top unit, Rangers. 11 kills, 500 value. One of the M20, but the recons did good. I mean, everything did absolutely spectacular. Good job, everyone. Job was successfully done. All right. It's doing this thing again. So I can't look at the battlefield. Cool. After. All right, fine, whatever. Control, delete it, and then reload it. Take a look at this. The Barbarossa. This looks like an interesting map. Because it's Barbarossa, but just the north group and the center group. Ish, yeah. I haven't played the campaign really, so this might be just for them, the campaign modified for multiplayer, not sure. Okay. Is this a strong point? Okay, cool. So what is he running? Just over strength. Lots of over strength. Oh, where can I put some units? Okay. Okay. Oh, well, you can put something right there if you want. Well, see, here's the problem. Like, I want to hold right here, but that's interesting. It's probably not worth it. Fuck it. Alright, so that's that's the conscript line. That's not really meant to hold. I don't think this is really gonna hold either. I think I can spawn shit out of here. But Well, that's slightly better. Only 4, it's 10 and 18. I know this is a good one. Okay. It's all you can do, I guess. I guess I could buy some more lighters, but I like it. Whatever. We'll go. Okay. And then, yeah, we'll just buy the rest of everything. Oh, it's raining on the first turn? Oh. Alright, let's look at this one. So he put a whole bunch of conscripts. Out in places too. I guess I should have put one there. That hell. I don't know why I didn't. Then he's got, these are like fighters. Overstrength? He's done something similar, just a whole bunch of conscripts to try to slow me down. And that is okay. I guess the first thing is just the stupid Air Force, right? Well, does the bomb take it? I don't have AA that can hit. No, this AA can hit. And this AA can hit it. Okay. What else we got here? doesn't look like this stuff here. Let me ponder this for a moment. Over dab. You can never go bad with Mark. Oh, I can't build. Let's see. Let's go. Mess some of it. Oh, alright, we've got everything done really now. That'll be all. See you later.